Hey, what's up everybody? Alf here with a little more GBL for you in the Halloween Cup. This time I'm playing with some viewer teams, so we've got some variety in this set. Some more quits by our opponents, of course, because I feel like Halloween Cup has some really brutal matchups that just make you want to give up. But we have a lot of fun here. We pick up those 3-2 vibes, which I know you're a big fan of, and generally you're just having a fun time with this more limited GBL meta. So I hope it's treating you well. Let me know what's working for you in the comments down below. And if you're enjoying our videos on the channel, do hit that subscribe button. It helps us grow the channel a lot. So check out these battles. Thank you so much for being here, and I will see you all next time. Cheers, friends. So this team, I feel like if they switch into an Ozu though, we just stay. Well, I guess we still go to Beedrill probably in that case. That means that our Ozu is good somewhere else. All right, let's try it. Wasting Tooth, I have your team next. All right, Nico Fives, let's go. Galvantula is a little scary for us, but because I don't want to switch into a Galvantula. Mawile, okay. This is a little awkward because we don't have Hydro Pump, which is the move that you actually kind of want here. I'm just going, so like, we could get Iron Headed here. That'd be annoying. Lol, Bone Chip, lol. There's the Iron Head, okay. That's fine. Why play rough in this meta? Mirror. You need it for the mirror. And generally speaking, most of the matchups that you win, you're going to win regardless. Like, I don't think Hydro Pump gives you a lot here, especially in the lead. Especially in the lead. This is unfortunate, but we're dead here, so I'm not going to worry about switching. Actually, we're pretty good against this thing, aren't we? We've got a couple really good counters to it. Oh, hey. Well, I'm glad we switched to X Scissor. I'm glad we switched to X Scissor. I'm inclined to use shields here because the Beedrill is also fine against what they're doing, as well as the fact that, like, yeah, we're good. We're good. Beedrill probably does lose to Umbreon, the real chip, but, you know. It's better than Marowak, that's for sure. If we can get it low enough, which is really my only goal here, is to get this thing low enough that, yeah, I guess like, I'll just take this one. I have to take one anyway. That I can kill it with Fire Spin, I'll be pretty happy. We'd be in much, 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 much worse shape though if we, didn't have X Scissor. Like, I wouldn't be surprised. I mean, I would be a little surprised if they, like, just let this go. Okay. This is still fine. I mean, the Umbreon is literally in range to die to Bone Clubs. So, yeah, I think we're fine. They're not going to get to a second charge move here. We're going to have two Bone Clubs. At least I hope they don't get to second charge move. That'd be awkward. The funny thing is, I think Shadow Ball actually would kill it. Shadow Ball might actually be better here. But let's give him the bone. Bone Chip is in the chat. We got to give him the bone. Right? Wow. Okay, well, that was smart of them. That part was extremely smart of them. I thought this was the game plan for them. But, I mean, that didn't kill me, so. You got to do better. You got to do better than that. You got to do better than that. Welcome to the bone zone, friend. GG's. Bone your enemies. I know, I felt like they undercharged that. Why would I wonder if they thought they would be able to get one Snarl in if they undercharged or something. That felt like an undercharge. Yeah, that definitely felt like an undercharge. I think they maybe thought they could get like one Snarl in and then maybe win, but they should have known I had a ton of energy. All right. Here's the team. I guess here's the only thing I don't like about this team is against an Ozu switch in. I guess we just go to Haunter. I don't like that. That's kind of a crummy matchup, frankly. But yeah. Okay. Yeah, let's go. Let's see what we got. 6th of March. We've seen a couple Shadow Victory Bells. So, let's see what they've got for us. This could be our first... I'm a little nervous about this one. Crustle. I think we're actually okay here. We resist all of these moves, right? We resist all these moves and do pretty good damage back. So, I think we just power up punch our way through this. What do you think of Fortress? I think it's a little scary with, like, Fire Fang and Fire Spin running around. So, like... How much damage does this do? How much damage does Rock Slide do? It's resisted, right? I mean, I'm just gonna take it, I guess, and see. This is a matchup I'm not super familiar with, so. Yeah, I think we're generally pretty favored here. I mean, if they shield this, then I think they definitely die to the fire move. Yeah, they're not gonna shield that, so. And what do we got? Yeah, and then the Azu comes in. So this is like the thing we're worried about, right? Like one, it's an Azu mirror. And two, I could have switched to like Haunter or something, but I think we just go with our own Azu here. And just see if they have play rough. There's his best buddy, which is adorable. See if they have play rough. I wouldn't mind losing this, basically. Narrowly, but having shield advantage. So that Haunter can come in and farm. That's kind of where I want to be. I just don't want to get farmed down. That's the thing we have to try and avoid. I don't want to be farmed down. Yeah, exactly. I mean, they're going to have a lot of shields, which is I'm a little nervous about. Because Haunter would like to not run into that issue. So, like, I would love for them to shield here, I think. Umbreon in the back or something. It could be something like that. There's lots of ways we get blown out here. Okay, we got a shield. So, the question is, do we, do I shield this? This is a really difficult, like, this is a hard farm down is the only thing I'm worried about. I don't think we're shielding this. I think we're keeping the two shields and we're farming it. Or trying to. And let's just see what we can do. So I have to shield this, but this should enable the rest of the farm down, I'm hoping. Oh, bummer. Yeah, we lose. I do not believe this is a sound strategy, just as an aside. This is the right strategy here, but there's a reason why I don't like this strategy, is the Haunter, there's too many matchups that you're just absolutely toast in, so... I'm not fighting this out, by the way. We're just going to let this go. You got me, friend. GG's. So. We probably... You know what? We could have maybe given ourselves a chance there. But that was going to... Yeah? If you win, I'm going to be so happy. Lol. I know, right? Exactly, Boneship. Exactly. All right, let's go. I'm ready. It's shiny. Yeah, my PvP shiny Quillfish and my PvP shiny Tentacruel. Let's go. They're both decent too. Yeah, these are good. All right, what do you got for us? In the lead, we have a Mawile. All right, that's actually great for us. Okay, they go to Wiggly. We can beat up on a Wiggly. Hi. Are you my friend? Are you my friend? We're going to farm down here. None of their moves hit us hard enough for us to care. So, unless they get Hyper Beamed, in which case, good beats. Play rough. Yeah. Not enough for us to care. So we'll come out of this with with 100 energy, which is where we want to be. What do you got for us? I'm waiting. Is it Mawile again? Okay, it's a ghost. I'm still hydro pumping. I wish I was not, but did you think I was gonna acid spray you? GG's. Oh god. Alright, let's try it. I like it. You just hydro pumped a Beedrill. Tenta is great. I'm just telling you, it's gonna be good on day one. People are not prepared for it. They're not prepared for it. All right, what do we got? Help. Azumarill and... Okay, Clefable. So we fell behind a little bit here, which is not great. So I know this isn't a winning matchup for us. I'm just trying to see if I can find a way to get shields out of this deal before just getting out of here. So let's get out of there now. Like, I know that I'm going to get hit by a charge move here, but like, I'm already sort of sacrificing this swap in anyway. So let's just let it, let's let him hit me. I'm bulky. And then we're, oh, hey, a Toxicroak. That's fine. That's actually okay. Yeah, the Dusclops, the old thick safe swap. I mean, we'll die to a, at this point, we're going to die to a mud bomb, but like, we're up a shield still, so I could probably steal this if I want it. Or like, at least force them. I feel like I just want to stay up shields here. So we stay up shields, we get a running start here. This is the running start mon I think I want, because we're not going to get one off. Oh, ho, that's a bummer. Yeah, we'll shield it. Like, this is going to do a lot of damage, so. But the running start is pretty good here. I like that part. Like, we could see, ooh, Marowak. Okay. So if I switch, they're going to switch as well. So that's why I'm throwing this. This is fine. Like, we can still... Basically, like, if they shield this and farm us down, I should be able to farm them out with Galvantula. But they're not going to do that, I don't think. They're going to try and farm me on the other side, I guess. Yeah, it's going to work. It's actually going to work out for them, okay. Although, maybe we can figure out a way... So, they'll die to a charge move from Galv. Like, 100%, they're dying to a charge move from Galv. So, I think our win condition here has a lot to do with... And we're going to have to shield no matter what, aren't we? Even a Bone Club from there, I think. Well, the second Bone Club, it is possible it won't kill us. Because if we take neutral, and Bone Club is a trash move, right? Cross your fingers... GG's. I'll take it. Oh lordy, we will take it. Not even close. Who was scared? Hey, Bone Chip, I'm gonna run a variant on your team real quick. I was thinking about running Golurk. Well, no, I'm gonna run our Toxie team again. Got boned and lived to see the day. Yeah, we're going to run the Toxie team some more. Let's do it again. Am I enjoying me this limited meta. All right, Bro Tagger, sure. Go Lurk, Tenta, Amok. Yeah, Bone Chip, that seems good. All right, stop Alcatraz, our next opponent. What you got for us? All right, Toxie and Golbat. So we finally found a matchup that we're definitely not favored in. Definitely not favored in this matchup. So let's just get out of there and see what happens. Yeah, do whatever you want. Golbat is a really bad lead for us. I think I'm gonna get Shadow Balled here, by the way. Oh, they Poison Fanged me. Okay. Oh, hey, a Toxie. Fine. So, let's see. Mud Bomb hurts. I don't think it kills. Like, this is a matchup I'm not super familiar with. So, like, I want to put shield pressure on them. So, what I'm going to do here is just not shield. And then let's see how the shield pressure adds up for them. This is not where you want your Tentacruel to be, by the way. It just doesn't fire move fast enough. So, we're going to take shield advantage, though. So, that's not terrible. I've already got this ready to go. Marowak can definitely beat Golbat. That's our plan. It just need, you need to be up shields to do it. And you have to kind of hope that their team doesn't have a proper counter here. Like, if they just go to Azu here, we're going to lose. Okay. Yeah, there's the Azu. Yeah, that's kind of a bummer. So, what's our win condition here? Do we have one? Sludge Bomb is resisted. Mud Bomb is resisted. Yeah, it's gonna be a tough win. Let's put it that way. They probably don't, but look at my health. It's not like I can afford to not shield this. I know they don't have Hydro, but like, I don't think I can afford not to shield that move. So if we can get a bait. Oh, nope. Never mind. Never mind. All right. So we can't. Golbat lead is very good against us. Let's put it that way. They shouldn't shield this. Yeah. They shouldn't. The problem is I don't think I'm going to be able to get to two charge moves to get them dead. Yeah. No, we needed two. GG's. Yeah, Golbat's just good. I mean, Golbat is very good. And unfortunately, like, our team struggles with it a little bit. So, what are you going to do? We got forced off the lead. If we'd gone to Marowak, maybe. Because if we'd gone to Marowak, they would have brought in a Azumarill. We could have farmed it. I think that might have been a better play. That's the only thing I think we did wrong there is... Really, with this shit? Sorry for the Windows noise. Stream Raiders has updated twice today, so there's that. It's all right. We went 3-2. We played with some viewer teams. Some of them good, some of them bleh, but you know what? We had a good time. And we got a Bulbasaur, so that's kind of fun.